problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to, apparently killing a guy's closest associate. That's a bit of a spotlight. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. Now remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus to make your way to a facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Thank you. recognize, take my way into your mind. Just to know what you need. Us miss every time we start lacking as a lost control.
If you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. Oh.
switching characters. Which is a little bit.
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this.
Switching characters and not pushing that blue button again. Never pushing that blue button again. do shit no better.
Thank you. started to fall. And where were you? How could I know you're falling to grabbing the wind, cutting my skin? But it's hard because I'm falling. Tell me why I'm falling. Oh, life's falling, but it's all because I'm falling. Falling, falling, falling.
Upside down for a minute and Yeah. apocalypse.
After this race, I'm going to end up in the video. I hope I don't get the scripts. For the last video I've uploaded, I got to get a copyright claim on it. It was at the very, very end. Not even a minute. Not even a minute into the video. Not even a minute. I got a strike. Copyright claim. Like, it's because of the music played after the heist. It was like, I have music turned off, so they shouldn't have done that. It's part of the heist. Like, you can't help.